I think, you know, what this is really all about is advancing the state of transportation, trying new things that have never been done before that can make an incredible difference to people's lives.
We're here in LA at SpaceX and we're super excited to be here.
Finally here after a 4.5 hour plane flight and me realizing that I forgot most of my toiletries, but it's all good, we got that worked out.
And so far we've already completed the general safety briefing with some tours and a team-specific safety briefing coming up towards the end of the day.
Yep, and speaking of the tours, we're gonna go on a tour of the Boring Company, which is Elon Musk's like newest project, basically digging a hole in the ground at the most basic level.
How'd you guys do your wheels? Your contracts, did you get those from?
The wheels were made in-house.
Eric. Oh, Eric, thank you for the invitation. I'm David Bernard.
Nice to meet you.
I drove 100 miles to get here.
Wow.
Oh, wow. Awesome.
We started off our week finalizing the integration of all of our subsystems on our pod. From there, we moved on to our testing phase where we check out the various systems on the vehicle to make sure that they're going to be able to safely operate in the expected manner. By the end of the week, we formed a series of tests that all of which went very successful, and we're able to certify our pod through various testing phases. So our pod is a complex system, and with a complex system, there's a lot of things that potentially go wrong. So once we completed our final integration of the system, we found that there was a couple of things that we needed to tweak and improve to make sure everything is working seamlessly. For example, we had a sensor on the pod that was misfunctioning, so we had to do some work to make sure that was working correctly. And due to the timeline of the competition, we weren't able to get that sensor working exactly when we needed to in order to move on with further testing, but we hope to be able to come with a pod that is fully functional to the next competition.
I mean, the reason I love these things is because it makes me excited to wake up in the morning, and you need these things. You need these things. There's a lot of problems in the world, but if we don't have things that inspire us, what's the point of living?